This isn't KLR 650 stuff.
Are these an aftermarket?
Oh yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. So I can stamp.
Your handlebars wouldn't be way down there, would they?
Yeah.
Or would they come way up to here though?
No, same bar.
Wow.
Yeah, I put the Rox risers on it, and then this was the old windshield, so I built this to kick that up. So I.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Alright guys, new set of trails to me. Never been here before. And these are gonna be a little bit more real than what I usually do. I got two guys ahead of me on nice late enduros just to make me look bad. Should be the other way around actually. This isn't KLR 650 stuff. Oh, baby, hook up. Ooh. God, I love these tires. Check and make sure we're still recording. Lots of rocks sticking up through that mud. Ooh. I have to go back through and edit all my ooze, ahs, ah, ah, ee, ooh. That was a breath-holding moment, that one. So, it's fairly obvious that the two bikes ahead of me are built for this. And I'm going to attempt to prove that it is also possible. It's possible to do it. On the KLR. And have fun doing it. This is a blast, actually. sure I'd want to be on anything much heavier. And the slimy leaves are making it trickier than it needs to be, that's for sure. But it's going fine. Sideways. Test. There we go. He's back. These rocks here are actually pretty big. Oh, yeah. Jeez. Front tire step in. Rear tire slide in. Yeah, it's fantastic training.
Oh, for sure, yeah, yeah.
Doesn't get any better than this.
No, this is nice.
Doesn't do it justice. Or... just how rocky it is, but it's a challenge. This is where that 21 inch front tire is. Worth its weight in gold. Coming from the 12R, the ZX12R I had contemplated purchasing the Ducati Multistrada, and it has a smaller front tire. And one of the reasons, obviously, other than aside from the price point difference, was the fact that I wanted it to be capable if I ever got into anything like this. And here I am. while and here the sand starts, all of a sudden I feel like Tankerman. Oh. Hey, riding with these young bucks. Except these guys are damn near my age. I can't even blame age.